What you making, nigga?
Eggs.
Eggs?
I bought an egg. Still smell like smoke?
Shit. It's only just the other one.
You know, like when shit is done, it beeps. And the house beep because you're finished cooking, bro.
Fuck off.
What cooking show is this shit? You look like, did you make throw up? You look like you took dog food.
And made throw up.
And made throw up out of it.
No! Don't explode! Well, should use one more egg. Breakfast of motherfucking champions in this hoe. And how I'm supposed to flip this hoe? What, them eggs ain't burnt?
Them eggs ain't burnt with a Cajun? Come on, it's burnt, fool. First of all, you're playing too high. You gotta have patience with eggs. It's like woman.
Yeah! Turn that off. Turn it off. It looks like pancake kinda, but that's gonna taste like eggs. Turkey bacon, look. I've been cooking this bacon for 15 minutes, so it ain't never gonna get crispy. Turkey bacon. It's not the same. It's like, you got too much weed. You could have been cool. Or it's like too much makeup. It's like you could have hit, you almost hit it, right? That shit's not gonna work well with my Herbalife. Breakfast. Don't tell me when I'm like already dressed and ready to walk out the door to go to the game. Like, hey, y'all ready? My game's starting in 2 minutes. They'd be like, did you clean up your room? No. You better go clean up that room. But the game already starting. Why you ain't clean up your room? Because you ain't telling me. Because there's no reason for you to be waking up early unless it's to do something that you want to do, right? Nigga parents gonna tell you why you walk into the car to go back and clean up your room. They so asshole-ish that they'll wait in the car just for you to finish cleaning up your room before they take you to somewhere. That's why niggas don't make it to the league now. All the niggas in the league, parents probably let them keep their room dirty and just go play in the game and then come back and clean it when they get back. It's gonna be good times, good things about to happen. Where's the weed?
Operation, but I ain't have no voice. I ain't have no Rolls Royce. Hey. I ain't have no Porsche, but still have you jump in front of these good knees and act like you a brave heart. Quick ticket to the graveyard. Playing hard, but you fake heart. You with the one bus of great boss. My kidnapped rape boss. No streets I say, boy. Suggest you open that safe, boy.
This shit tastes kind of awful.
Get your breathing right. You get to breathing too hard, your adrenaline gets the fuck, you might pass out. You might need an equalizer or something.
Hey there, little lady.
Yeah.
Down.
Man, it was on and heavy. It was on and heavy. Luckily my receivers, they just got open, man. I just threw it up and let them make a play. Give all the praise and the glory to my Lord and Savior. My teammates played well. The other team, hey, those guys did a heck of a job. Yeah, I used to play basketball a little. I never made like the real basketball team, but you know, like rec leagues, you know what I'm saying? You know, everybody's, you know, always talks about NBA, NFL, you know. This is where it's at. Flag football, get out here, grind it out. You get wins. Thank you.